For the past few days, I've been growing a shark. I left it for 24 hours and absolutely nothing happened. So I decided to add some yeast to make it grow quicker, but nothing happened. So last night, I left it in my hot tub, and today I went to check on it, but I couldn't find it anywhere. So I turned off the bubbles and eventually found it. It has literally got so big since yesterday. And I think if we leave it in the water for another 24 hours, it's gonna double in size. So make sure you subscribe for part 2.